I'm General George Washington.
Did anyone ask you who you were?
Can you please just do your job?
Do my job? He lost his battle in Brandywine. Where he is a British doctor and buzzer British wine. After emergency took over Philadelphia, good going. Before all the training lag behind, he and his men retreated to the Valley Forge. What do you actually want to do? George, now is not the time for Congress to be complacent. We're impatient, Washington. We have to find a replacement.
You urge me to attack, but you don't understand. Listen then, thinking that you have a great plan. Pick up a rifle, fight like a man. I swear to you, good sir, you would have ran. Yes, I'm retreating for goodness sakes. You knew the odds, this was a big mistake. We were scared, we dared, but we were all prepared. It was as if you never cared.
You know, maybe your mistake was trusting you with the lives of the men who fought soft for freedom but died under your command. You may command to me for more soldiers, I swear, this burden you can never shoulder. Convince me that your plea is worth fighting for. Until then, we aren't giving you any more consideration. We need a plan of action. We need someone strong because America's losing traction.
We need some supplies and probably more. May have lost a battle, but we didn't lose a war.
What?
We're hungry, distraught, we're tired and sore. But let me tell you what we're fighting for. We have a plan of attack, we've been propelling back. We're hungry for payback, we're gonna get a comeback. My men didn't die in vain. Yes, it's a pain and there was no gain, but no sacrifice, no victory. Now please, just trust me.
All right.